Hi there. You are now watching Raw and Unchuck.
Yo!
Uh-oh.
What's happening in?
You know what's happening.
I know what's happening. Rod Wave is what's happening.
I've been broke. Alright, wait.
Heart been broke so many times. I don't know what to believe.
Mama said it's my fault. Put my heart on my sleeve.
I gotta put my heart on ice.
Cause I can't breathe.
What else? I'ma put my heart on ice. You know what's best for me.
What's good, nigga? We back, man. I look like, hey, this jacket cool, though.
That jacket hard, nigga.
Appreciate it, man. I just feel like I'm gonna go just on a spaceship, like, real, just go take off. You feel me?
On a spaceship.
Yeah, but we back, and we better. We do this every day. We uploaded earlier today, and we uploading again right now. Cause y'all watching it, and we got Rod Wave misunderstood. Hey, man, I've been hearing some things about Rod Wave trying to quit rapping.
I seen that, too. What's wrong? Punched that nigga in the head.
You ain't gonna quit. Nah, I'm not gonna allow you to quit.
Niggas just be saying that, though.
Yeah.
He'll be all right.
Tomorrow you're going back to the hood. No, you not.
I'm
gonna personally come there and be like, no, Rod. Rod. You're not doing this, Rod.
Bro. Niggas just be saying that, bro, but niggas be lying, bro. He touched all his money. He finally living the life that he been trying to get to for a minute.
He better be lying. Back to the hood. He better be lying, bro. But hey, we got misunderstood. Just drop music video. Y'all know what I'm saying? Rod Wave. Y'all rock with our Rod Wave videos. So what we gonna give him?
Another Rod Wave video.
So this called misunderstood. Let's see what he talking about in this, man. I feel like I heard this before, cause the title, but I might have it.
There's a lot of people got music called misunderstood. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Where my lean at, bro?
That was hard, nigga. You missed it.
I'm sorry, bro.
Bro.
My
you just
cut.
Missed that. Look
right,
at this.
Go back. My bad.
That was hard.
And it's that soldier shit, you know what I'm saying?
Be major, baby.
That guitar.
But I'm thankful I'm still here. And I'm so misunderstood, it's that real soldier shit. I never thought I'd see the day where I could go legit. I was just on the stroll with my cousin trying to flip. Till over 30 minutes, he said, you need more than this. Cause we swagging, better how your fire. I got my fire, this shit get dangerous. I won't turn all up before I die, I'll go out banging. Just trying to survive, but it's the life of a gangster. It be hard to believe that I made it this far. Made it when it was raining, boy, that shit that left me scarred.
Hey,
I like it all.
Cool, hey. Right now.
Just bullet.
Right now. You want me to take my picture, man? Hey, this song dope.
It's cash. I rock with it, nigga, because niggas really be misunderstood, bro. And we don't know how to express that. We don't know how to say it for real. But we just be misunderstood. Until
you got, like, I feel like with that like, though, you gotta find your way to do it. You see what I'm saying? A lot of people got different ways to do it. His way to express his feelings is through music, obviously. Yeah. Some people do it through poetry, you know what I'm saying? Music, YouTube videos. True.
Some people don't know.
Exactly, don't know how.
Don't know how. So some niggas is really just out here misunderstood. You know what I'm
saying? If you somebody that don't know how to, you know what I'm saying, express your feelings, just go out and try different things and then see what works for you. It's not every, obviously everything, what I do and what he do is not going to probably work for you. That's why, you know what I'm saying, you got to figure it out on your own. Yeah, it might be hard. You know what I'm saying? It's going to take some time.
That's life.
But, you feel me, once you figure it out, I promise you, you can get over those things. You feel me? If you, you know what I'm saying, do a lot and keep trying and keep working hard, you will get over it. I promise you, man, because we just lost juice. You know what I'm saying? Drugs. You feel me? RIP. And we were really talking about, we brought up the discussion of our rappers and our artists and our athletes and just our people are just not understood. Right. You know what I'm saying?
They say all this stuff in the music. We think it's just entertainment. Sometimes they could be trying to get
niggas even with Rod Wave.
It could be trying to get niggas' attention this whole lot. We just misunderstood, and we just gotta, as a human race, just try to come together and like be there and have empathy for people. You know what I'm saying?
Facts. Because even with Rod Wave, he posted on Twitter like, "Damn, I posted. I really share my feelings with y'all. Y'all ain't doing nothing but laughing at me like that. Come on, y'all. Grow up with the. Come on, y'all. Y'all know what jokes y'all be making. Grow up with that shit. You feel me?
Niggas just misunderstood. That's why it's just a perfect song, nigga. It's because niggas is misunderstood, and right. I rock with it the long way.
We gonna fix this thing.
We got a few seconds left. Let's see what's hitting.
Why they cut it off like
that? Yeah, I thought
it was supposed to be something. But hey, shout out Rod Wave, man. That was fire. That was dope for real.
Look at the message in it was needed, well needed, especially at a time like this. You know what I'm saying? Very well needed. So make sure y'all pay attention to that. You know what I'm saying?
Good choice of words, nigga.
Thanks, man.
That was a good.
Thanks, man. Oh, wow. Nigga, that's weird. We never did that. Ever. We ain't never.
That was weird to say.
Come on, man. That was the right way.
For real.
We ain't never did that.
I didn't even know how to shake his head.
I was like, nigga, what is this?
But hey, you know what I'm saying? If y'all new, man, y'all know. Wait.
There you go.
So, we told y'all we was giving y'all the giveaway. And we just officially dropped the details on our Instagram. Both our Instagrams. Y'all go, you know what I'm saying? Follow the rules. You feel me? Go do it. Winner will be announced.
Next Sunday.
This Sunday?
But ain't that next Sunday too? Because like it's Sunday coming up. Like when you say nigga, the nigga next in line, you ain't talking about the nigga behind the nigga that's next.
Sunday. It's coming out Sunday, y'all. Nigga, you just confused the hell out of me. I don't know what you talking about. But yeah, y'all. Details coming real soon.
Nigga, they already up.
Look where you got my head at.
This
bro.
Nigga.
Oh. Nigga, I mean discombobulated, bro. That's a funny word. Discombobulated.
Hey, can I spell that?
D-I-S-C-O-M
discombobulated.
I don't even know if that sound right. That's a hard word.
I don't know.
But hey, like I said, details dropped on our Instagram, and y'all go do that. Y'all go, you know what I'm saying? It's free cash.
It's literally
you don't like free cash? What's wrong with you? What the hell's wrong with you?
Bro, I'll take the free money.
For real. So go ahead, go enter that. You know what I'm saying?
Do the giveaway, what you gotta do. Like read that. Those descriptions and then go do that.
Like I said, when it's gonna be announced Sunday. Not next Sunday, but Sunday.
So,
if you're new, man, you know what to do.
Please like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications. Follow us on Instagram. Enter for the giveaway so we can give away this money because, you know, we want to do it. So do that. And then DM us y'all requests. Be patient with us because they coming, but it's a long list, but they coming. Thank y'all, man.
Yeah, so we're going to get up out of here.
Peace.